something I felt. It's something you can't control. But that could be a little scary, especially when you think you don't want it.
I have the cure for Cupid, all right?
Take off your clothes.
Today, my friends, I find in being black a thing of beauty. A joy, a strength, a secret cup of blackness.
Black romantic movie?
I think you're very devious.
Girl, blowing people's minds must be your hobby.
You were everything I needed. You were the man that I always dreamed of when I was a little girl.
Ooh, it's gonna have to be Lady Sings the Blues.
You want my arm to fall off?
The first thing I can think of was that scene in Lady Sings the Blues.
You're the only one I know who's for real.
A lot of people don't look at Coming to America as a romantic movie, but I think what made it really romantic is the fact that this guy had everything.
A key!
All right. Cool it. Your mama's going on a date.
Love, passion, it is what it is.
True romance happens in the heart and the head.
I can't breathe.
There was nothing greater than love.
When I say I hate you, what I really mean to say is I love you.
I think the world needs to see true love.
Needs to see it.
Especially in the deep hood, where it's not seen. What's wrong with sex?
You know, women, we love hard.
You're telling me that you're leaving me for a white woman?
Would it be better if she were black?
No, it'd be better if you were black.
Woman, one day you are gonna push me too far.
The only thing that can push you is a bulldozer.
I may not be perfect, but I'm strong.
It's beautiful. I mean, black people in love.
Am I supposed to cry or something?
Not supposed to cry. To make
you
stay
away so long, cause baby, you know, this ain't no love thing.
Yeah, that's what it's about.